in the House and in the Senate who are working on approaches that secure our border, protect our workers, do not exploit workers coming in. That's one way to protect our workers.
When you become Speaker, what is your number one objective?
What we have to do is drain the swamp in Washington, D.C. Until we drain the swamp and bring integrity to the political process, we won't be able to go forward.
It's a big, dirty swamp?
It's a big, dirty swamp. That's why on the very first day of Congress, we will break the link between lobbyists and legislation.